we first met, well, we've known each other for forever. Our families have kind of grown up together, but when Mike came back from undergrad, we went to one of my girlfriend's birthday parties at his new house and started hanging out again. That was kind of like our getting back together, getting back to knowing each other again. Started hanging out from there on. It was one of those moments where you hadn't seen someone in a while and it just kind of brought back good feelings and wanted to kind of explore what we could have, and quickly turned into something great.
Yes, it did.
Is that all you have to
say? She's a cool girl and I knew I wanted to be with her, so I popped the question, what, 5 years later? How many years later? 4 years later? Yeah. And here we are 7 years later. I thought she's a very cute girl, and still is, and I'm not really good in these situations, but she's a good girl.
I'm a good girl?
Mm-hmm.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
With the law when we were in high school. Nothing too intense, but we both had to do community service. So our first date was doing community service, cleaning up the beaches of Martin County. So we were sweeping showers and...
Your mom's gonna kill you for telling the story.
Cleaning fire trucks and...
Yeah.
I think that's kind of when we knew that, you know, it was gonna work if we could get the community service together with some of the most awkward people in Martin County.
Yeah.
It was a fun day and have made it through almost 8 years of long distance since then. And very excited for December to finally come and to have our house together and our wedding in March. So we're very excited.